Hi there, my name is Dubuto and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, please hit the subscribe button. So today, we're doing a fans prediction video for the match between the Chipolopolo of Zambia and the Desert Foxes of Algeria. We have 5 Zambians and 5 Algerians to help us. The guests include soccer players, soccer analysts, and diehard soccer fans. So stay tuned. 25th March 2021, mark your calendars. Is the day Zambia is going to make history by beating Algeria, ending the 22-game winning streak, and pushing their hopes of qualifying to the Africa Cup of Nations. So you have to understand that Zambia have not been to the Africa Cup of Nations since 2015, but the 2012 champions can beat Algeria and make a statement to the entire world and the continent of Africa. Prediction is Zambia 2, Algeria 0. Inshallah.
Salut, ça va, c'est Hamza, c'est un étudiant dans Abou Bakr Belkaïd à Tlemcen, à l'université. Je pense l'Algérie qui a gagné 5-0 contre la Zambie. Et les buts de Mahrez, deux buts Mahrez, deux buts Bounjah et but de Belamri. Merci.
But today I'm going to talk about the Zambia versus Algeria game that will take place in Zambia. Personally, I feel Zambia has an edge over Algeria. This is because the likes of Saïd Benrahma, Riyad Mahrez might not come back home for national team duty, but Zambia has the likes of Clayton Sotashama and Enoch Mepo, who are the two best attacking midfielders I know around. In all honesty, I feel this will hinder Algeria, and considering the fact that Algeria has already qualified for the Africa Cup of Nations tournament, I only see Zambia winning this game. It will be a one-way traffic game. My prediction for this game is Algeria 1, Zambia 2. All the best to Zambia.
Oui, ça va. Je m'appelle Wahid. Je souhaite 3 buts pour l'équipe nationale algérienne et 1 but pour les Zambies. Et bon courage les deux.
Hi, my name is Akapembo Msonda and I'm very excited about Zambia versus Algeria because the last two games that Zambia played against Algeria, they've been victorious both home and away. And I'm hoping that history is going to repeat itself. My prediction is Zambia 2, Algeria 1. It's going to be a difficult game because Algeria is very fast, very tactical, and I think they're going to press really high. But if Zambia manages to beat that press once or twice with the speed that they have up front, they could be very deadly on the counter. And I know Algeria have the quality to break Zambia down at any time, so hence I think they're going to get a goal. But I think because of how confident Algeria are right now, Zambia might have a chance and just catch them on a counter. So Zambia 2, Algeria 1.
Salamu alaikum mes frères. J'espère que vous allez bien. Donc moi je m'appelle Nassim. On a un match avec la Zambie le 25 mars, je pense. Enfin, je pense. Tant qu'on est qualifié à la Coupe d'Afrique 2021, je pense que le match va finir nul. 1-1 pour les deux côtés. Et tant qu'on est qualifié, je souhaite bonne chance pour l'équipe nationale de la Zambie. Et un gros dédicace pour mon ami Siam. Ciao.
It is a big game for both teams. Of course, Algeria will be looking to continue with their beaten run on the continent of Africa, while Zambia are not yet out, not completely out of AFCON qualifiers. They will have to beat Algeria, they will have to beat Zimbabwe to make it into AFCON. It doesn't matter what happens elsewhere, but these two victories are very crucial for Zambia. Let's look at the Zambia national soccer team. For the first time, Mitchell has assembled what we could call his best squad. He has brought in the best players that Zambia has at the moment. Patson Daka, Fashion Sakala up front. In that midfield, we have Cletus Chotachama, who is playing the best football of his life. We have Larry Walia. So it's something that we can actually look at the team and say something good can come out of this. What more with that goalkeeping arrangement? Of course, Alan Chiwe being maintained, and Cyril Mwenye, who actually gave up to play for South Africa and chose Zambia. So he has only featured for one game against Zimbabwe. We lost that game, but it looks like this is the best squad that Micho has actually assembled. What do I think about the game? it won't be an easy game for Zambia. Remember, they need that 3 points. So first of all, pressure will mount to the Zambian team because they know a draw is not good enough. They will need a win. Algeria, we beat Algeria, of course, home and away in the last qualifiers, but this one is a different case. They know they are through. They won't bring the best of the players, okay? But they want to protect that unbeaten run that they've had for quite a long time. So for me, my prediction, something close to, but I think it is Zambia's to lose. They will get this one.
Hello, I hope everyone doing well. I am Sayah Sali from Algeria, exactly in Tlemcen. I study civil engineering in the University of Abu Bakr Al-Qaid. I am in my first year in master. Today, we're going to make a guess for the football game between Algeria and Zambia in the 25th of March. For me, I think that Algeria will win 3-1. Thanks.
Bonjour tout le monde. Alors, je m'appelle Chali Manel. J'habite en Algérie. Je suis d'origine de Tlemcen. Alors, je donne mon avis pour le match entre la Zambie et l'Algérie. À mon avis, l'Algérie va gagner normalement 2-2 ou 3-2. Normalement, l'Algérie qui va gagner, à mon avis. Parce que l'Algérie a déjà gagné le match 5-0, donc... L'Algérie est tellement forte en foot. Et déjà, on a gagné la Coupe d'Afrique. Donc, je pense que l'Algérie qui va gagner ce match. En plus, je suis algérien, donc je veux que mon pays va gagner. Bah, espérons. Allez, bonne chance. Bon match à vous.